Hi, my name is Aaliyah Carlson. I'm from New Jersey in the US. I'm 15 years old. I love playing basketball because it's just the adrenaline rush in the game and then practicing and getting better and then going into the game and trying to use my skills. And I've been working on my shooting for a long time and now it's starting to pay off and I'm making a lot of three-pointers and two-pointers and scoring a lot more than I used to. And I'm just improving every single day. I had a good experience training here in Malaysia with Coach Paul because he did a lot of game experience and it was really fun. And it was different than other trainings because the other trainings it was just drills, 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 but this one was drills and then fun and shooting and working on my skills in the game. The one that helps me the most is dribbling skills, and then afterwards we would do it one-on-one situation so I could work on the skills in a real-time situation.
She has good handles. She has the ability to shoot. We have been trying to correct on the form, and then we also have saw her as a good potential player, future prospect. And Aaliyah has really had to improve a lot.
My favorite player is Isaiah Thomas, who plays for the Boston Celtics. He's my favorite player because he's short, but he's still able to score over players who are way bigger than him, and he's one of the best players in the NBA. My dream in the future is to become a WNBA player and play for the Los Angeles Sparks. I love the players on the team, and also to become a vet because I love animals and it's really fun to play with them and help.